Okay, guys, here we go.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
And here we go for the City of Brotherly Love, though I doubt we'll see any love in this one. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
What do you expect his approach to be here?
Guys, I genuinely fear for Braun Strowman's opposition tonight. I mean, there's no telling the amount of carnage he'll unleash here.
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight.
Goldberg is making his presence known. Nice job by Brock Lesnar there. Goldberg got him there.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Great offense by Goldberg.
He went up and went down. Look out! Just making his presence felt there. Looking at it here. Looking for the quick pin. And there's the kick out.
Hey.
Goldberg with a spear!
But is it enough to end it?
No, there's the reversal. He got all that one. He's simply reminding him that he's here. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the jackhammer.
Here's a, his shoulders are down. Two.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex.
The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Oh, man, talking about a hard landing. Back now inside the ring. Got him good with the underhand. What a display of unmitigated strength. Doing damage with the knee now. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Goldberg got him there. Goldberg is making his presence known.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And he goes for the pin.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
That would have been a shocker. Goldberg is looking golden right now. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
He wants no part of the outside. Oh, he turns it around. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Bringing it back into the ring.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. He hits a textbook double underhook suplex. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey. Batista bomb.
But I don't know how much gas he has.
Hoping to end it here. Batista got him there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's F5.
Oh, my.
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
I think that kickout surprised everyone.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Incoming! He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This guy's a machine. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Braun Strowman is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He's in tough shape, guy.
There it is, the spear. This one's over, guys.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
Goldberg. Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
down with the jackhammer.
That should do it. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Great offense by Goldberg. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. It could be over here. Two! And Braun Strowman escapes. Man, that was close.
Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out.
Can he score the pin? Broken up. And the match continues. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all.
This could do it. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Nope, reverses it. He lands the overhand. Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. One, two, and Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up.
Can you believe this?
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Batista got him there. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Batista got him there. The offense of Batista is working well right now. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Oh, the
reversal by Brock Lesnar. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Jackhammer!
This should do it right there.
Two!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. He wants no part of the outside. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
He wants no part of the outside. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. Ain't no stopping him now.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. Will this be it? Two! Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Batista turns it around.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
And this has got to be it.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
He's calling for it. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact. And now he goes for it a second time. Continuing the attack on the shoulder.
Goldberg engaging in some psychological warfare right here.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see them.
One, two.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Yeah, and Goldberg didn't get where he is by giving up easily, and he survives again here.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Back in from the floor. When this guy's on, look out. He has him right where he wants him. The axe handle hits the mark. An all-out assault on the back. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Oh, spine buster!
This one is over.
Batista going to work now. Shoulders down, this could be it. Two! Oh man, I thought he had him.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Lands the boot there.
This is going to be bad for Batista.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Byron, he may be down for good. Goldberg with a spear!
That's how you put an exclamation.
This should do it right there. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
This is amazing!
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg!
He is a one-man gang in there. Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Down with the jackhammer. That has got to be it.
One, two.
Oh, he just won't stay down.
Gotta love that type of resiliency.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Goldberg got him there.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Tapped into an energy source, and he's going strong.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
There it is, the spear!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Second time?
Sure, why not?
Goldberg got him there.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Just the, there's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out? Two.
Three.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins. for tuning in.